Chapter 9, Applications of Integration, Exercise 9.6, Question number 1, Division 5. Evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2, sin square x, cos power 4x, dx. Solution. So, our I is equal to, so integral 0 to pi by 2, sin square x, cos power 4x, dx. General format of this integral is, integral 0 to pi by 2 sin power mx cos power nx dx. Here our m is even and n also even. So for this type integral we can use the reduction formula. So reduction formula. The reduction formula is integral 0 to pi by 2 sin power mx cos power nx dx. This is equal to n minus 1 by m plus n into n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2 into n minus 5 by m plus n minus 4 and going, so 1 by m plus 2 into m minus 1 by m into m minus 3 by m minus 2, the going, the last two terms are 1 by 2 into pi by 2. So our n is equal to 4 and m is equal to 2. So m is equal to 2 and n is equal to 4. Therefore our i is equal to n minus 1, 4 minus 1, it is 3, m plus n, it is 6, and n minus 3, so 4 minus 3, it is 1, and m plus n, 6 minus 2, 4. So our numerator is 1. Therefore, our term is here 1 by m plus 2. It is 1 by m plus 2. 2 plus 2, 4. Now we continue m minus 1 by m. M minus 1. It is m minus 1 by m. M is 2. M is 2. 2 minus 1. It is 1 by m is 2. 1 by 2. Now our term is 1 by 2. After getting 1 by 2, our required term is pi by 2. So write pi by 2. So now 1 3 is 3, 2 3 is 6. Therefore, so 1 into pi, it is pi, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. Here, so 2 4s are 8, and here 2 4s are 8, and 2 to the 4. This is equal to pi by 4 8s are 32. Therefore, I is equal to pi by 32. It is the answer for division number 5. So division number 5 over. Division number 5 over. Now division number 6. So division number 6. The question is integral 0 to 2 pi sin power 7 x by 4. dx. So solution, first take the given integral as I equal to integral 0 to 2 pi sin power 7 x by 4 dx. First we take this x by 4. This x by 4 is equal to t. This x by 4 is equal to t. Therefore, so t is equal to x by 4. So differentiate with respect to x on both sides. On both sides, therefore dt by dx is equal to 1 by 4. So from this line, just cross multiplying it. So 4 into dt is equal to dx. So dt is equal to dt is equal to dx by dx by 4. So we need dx. Therefore dx is equal to, this step is not need. So dx is equal to 4 into dt. So dx is equal to 4 into dt. So now changing the limits. So our given variable is x, changing variable is t. The limits are 0 to 2 pi. So t is equal to x by 4. See, if x is equal to 0, t equal to 0 by 4, 0. Here write 0. If x is equal to 2 pi, therefore t is equal to 2 pi by 4, it is pi by 2. Therefore, t takes pi by 2. Therefore, our I becomes, I is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 sine power 7. For the place x by 4, we can substitute t. So t, and for the place dx, we can substitute 4 into dt. Substitute 4 into dt. So our 4 is a constant, take outside. So 4 integral 0 to pi by 2 sine power 7 t dt. General format of this type integral is integral 0 to pi by 2 sine power n x dx. Our n is odd. For this type integral, we can use the reduction formula. So our required reduction formula is, integral 0 to pi by 2 sine power nx dx is equal to n minus 1 by n minus 3 by n minus 2, and going the last term is 2 by 3. If n is odd, that meaning is n takes 3, 5, 7 and so on. So in our question, our n is equal to 7. So substitute n is equal to 7 in the previous line. So our I is equal to 4. So n is equal to 7, that is 7 minus 1, 6 by n, 7 into 7 minus 3, 4 by 7 minus 2, it is 5. And the next term is n minus 5, that is 7 minus 5, it is 2. And the next term is 3. The 2 by 3 is the last term, now cancelling it. So 1, 3, 2, 3s are 6. So 2, 3s are 6, 2, 4s are 8. Here 2, 4s are 8 divided by 7, 5s are 35. This is equal to 64 by 35. Therefore, our I is equal to 64 by 35. 64 by 35. It is answer for division number 6. So division number 6 is over. Thank you.